Hey, confirmation is affirmation, right? I make up a lot of stuff, but I didn't make that up. That's just being real because I'm real. I don't care what you think. Say confirmation is affirmation. That's what you said. Okay, confirmation is really affirmation, and it touched me because you got to confirm stuff before you affirm it. You know what I'm saying? Or vice versa. However you want to affirm it, confirm it, or whatever. See, my conviction was affirmed by the Court of Appeals in the state of Arkansas. Okay, my conviction, me personally. I'm very fluent with both of these words, right? But somebody else was just saying that. And I was thinking that applies to accusing people of stuff that they didn't do. You know what I'm saying? Because people are going to talk all the time. They're going to keep up stuff all the time. Then you got to think of a person's level of intelligence that's telling you this shit. Okay, you got to consider your sources, okay? Is this person even capable of thinking themselves out of a garbage bag? I'm just saying, you got to think about this stuff first, and you got to consider your sources. Otherwise, you want to hate all the time. You want to hate all the time. A lot of people are like that. This is not specific to anyone, because obviously, I have to be talking to somebody. If you feel that way, if you feel froggy, then your ass jumped only because you feel froggy. Because I don't talk to nobody in particular. You know what I'm saying? I usually talk about celebrities. Somebody that's really rich or really on TV or really has a Hollywood star up there in, you know, the Walk of Fame. I talk about people like that 90% of the time. Or some stuff that I'm very personal with that's going on around me. But I don't directly talk about nobody. But again, confirmation is, what did you say?
Affirmation.
There you go. Confirmation is affirmation. I didn't make it up. I just elaborated on it. Because I'm real. And whatever somebody else think, it don't bother me. Because I know one thing. Everybody's definition of real is different. Somebody think they real because they let you borrow 50 cent. And you gave it back to them. That was some real shit. I gave him 50 cent, he gave it back to me. That was real to some people. And that's real as they get. You know what I'm saying? So I know me. I only got to be real for me. A dude the other day that I've been knowing and been cool with all my life, gonna have the nerve to tell me, that's all I need to hear from you. You should have been the first one defending me. You know what I'm saying? So that's real life. I call it like it is. One more again. Confirmation is affirmation. Peace.